Mr. Speaker, the system is going to be worth over 104 billion shillings annually, and it was awarded to a consortium comprising of Safaricom, Apiero Limited, and Convergence Network Solutions. In the statement, Mr. Speaker, I'd want the committee to explain the ownership model for the Integrated Health Information Technology System and state whether national security system assessment was done, considering that this system will connect our country's health infrastructure, including patients, doctors, hospitals, health products, and health financing on this unified platform. Number two, Mr. Speaker, I hope that the committee will be able to explain how a foreign entity was engaged to leverage the country's health system. Number three, Mr. Speaker, I would want the committee to outline the distinct roles and responsibilities between the Ministry of Health, the Social Health Authority, in the procurement and oversight of the IHTS system, specifying the monthly payment terms that have been agreed upon between the consortium and the Ministry of Health, SHA, and whether these payments are linked to the performance matrices or milestones achievable. Number four, Mr. Speaker, I would want the committee to find out whether there's a detailed specific improvements in our healthcare delivery and patient outcomes expected by the Ministry of Health following the implementation of the IHTS system. Number five, Mr. Speaker, I would want the committee to provide details of the consortium of Safaricom.
Order, Honorable Senators. May Senator Onyonka be heard in silence, please.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Provide the details of the consortium Safaricom, Apiero Limited, Convergence Network Systems, and the roles of each partner in delivering the IHTS system consolidated fund, which will be used if premiums are inadequate to meet the contracted amounts. Number seven, Mr.